rotate around to Brandon Reed. Arkansas State 2 for 8 to start as they work it inside to Van Slyke. Washington working against Smith. Jumps it into Van Slyke. Nice. Shooting just 37% in the first half. Nebraska 56%. Van Slyke, tough catch. Van Slyke, tougher. We'll bring it up. Van Slyke inside. Nice right-handed.
We can go on and on and on.
All would sum it up pretty well. Van Slyke inside with the hook.
One.
Yeah, if you were with us earlier on BTN, Eric and Sean had that action from State College. Disappointing day for Coach Chambers and the Nittany Lions.
Finally does. Left wing, Melvin Johnson. Thought about the three. Now gives high post to Van Slyke. Right-handed hook. And high screen from Downs. Give it right corner over to Reed. Dribbles on the baseline. Nice feed to Van Slyke. Gets it to 20. Golden gets a high screen from Kelvin Downs. Mount speed goes right block to Van Slyke. Takes one dribble. Right. Working Lions able to get the board. They come back down to the other end. Up one. It's 15-14. Scott's ahead. Now Van Slyke intercepts the pass from Devontae Young. Back the other way.
But they've scored at least 85 points in three straight games. They have really found their offensive rhythm of late. Van Slyke tries
to. They don't seem to have a whole lot of precision on their passes. Many of their passes are getting deflected or flat out just.
Townsend. Nice catch by Washington. That was a tough pass. Washington got something done. Van Slyke with the offensive rebound. Golden. The floater. The tip by Van.
Johnson up high to Golden. Now swing it right corner to Van Slyke for three. Rimmed out. Rebound tipped around. Van Slyke tracks it down at the foul line. Makes a shot fake. Takes one dribble. Give it to Washington. He